Welcome back, guys, for the second video on Golbez EX stage. We're gonna go for a really fun team. I don't really get to use Laguna or Irvine much in these EX stages, so I thought this is a pretty simple one. Why not use them both? I think I am going to have a bit of an issue with their skill uses during the end, but I hope everything works out. So we're just going to call this a Final Fantasy 18. I was tempted to go for my Squall, but he doesn't have his EX, so... And I think with this team, my selfie wouldn't work because she lacks any kind of shaving. As you can see here, because the previous wave in Goblin applied slow on both on all of my units, the imp on the second wave got to act first, and he used confuse on my Irvine. So for three turns he's going to be useless, which is a minor setback. And he's back in action. I really hope Laguna gets his rework faster than when he did in JP, because he really needs it. Both of his skills are a single brave hit, and only one of them hits for HP, which really sucks. Also, I don't know what's so satisfying about canister shot, but whenever I use it, I don't know, I feel nice. And here we go again. So hopefully the boss won't whoop my ass with this team. And he's also kind of a jerk because he keeps dispelling all of my units. He actually has both a single target and an AoE dispel with two different skills. His flare is his most harmless skill to use against you. Here I should have been saving a few more skills with Laguna. Maybe I could have used HP there instead of shotgun. I'm gonna use grenade to batter the party, so my Quistis EX conditional hits with no fail. I'm gonna go with canister shot once again. Also, Laguna is really slow, if you haven't noticed, so I guess saving his skills doesn't really matter because he doesn't get to act often. This is his single target dispel. As soon as I kill the boss the first time, I'm gonna switch out probably Laguna because he's running really low on skills. The fact that you can alternate between skill and EX when you play Quistis the same way you do with Bards is really satisfying, because you know she can last really long. And I really thought Irvine would have killed the boss there, but I guess not. Now he goes for the AoE dispel. I'm gonna put in Quistis because we don't have any time to waste. And we're actually going to use EX here and wait for her next turn to summon, because he's not going to get more than 3 turns during the summon phase anyway. I'm gonna use the last scatter shot and leave our last canister shot for the summon phase, if he even needs to use it, because he's probably going to be on full brave. Okay, we're gonna use canister shot here. And we're gonna let our double Quistis do what she does best. As you can see, with double degenerator whip, Irvine ended up with full brave and he just needed to use his HP attack. So now I'm running low on fumes. Laguna comes back in with a shotgun, reapplying the max brave buff. And the boss is going to be dead before he gets to act. Gonna finish it off with Quistis EX for the overflow. I wasn't expecting to get overkill here, but it's just nice to finish it with the EX. Alright guys, this is the fight. Hope you enjoyed it, and I'm gonna see you in the next video. See ya!